How long's Power 145? Sorry, my camera glitched. Okay, so here's where the fuse is, I think. What's going on here? There you are. Just tell me where the fucking fuse is. Go take all those crier's nests while we're here. Hold on. No, not that one. Dick.
Jonathan, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia in Sydney. He's dead. Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
No job available. Go there and take out more shit.
St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
There has to be fuel around here.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm going to be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry up.
I really should have bought more fuel.
Corporal St. John! Wayne Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I thought a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
It was daylight, the weather was clear, and it's single free. But this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you know there was a ski lodge out here?
You were saying something?
It was daylight, the weather was clear.
Oh, fuck off! Oh well.
Yeah, neural injector.
Thank you for watching part 145, I'll see you in part 146.